Ravishing Rick Rude and Rowdy Roddy Piper would be an understatement.
A big understatement. We're going to see something here tonight, folks. I guarantee this is going to be some kind of a wing-banger match. You know, this Ravishing Rick Rude is some kind of an athlete. Yeah, he's got the body, got the looks and everything. But I don't know if he's ever been in a big fight like this Rowdy Roddy Piper is going to put on tonight.
Listen to the boos from this capacity crowd. They're standing and booing.
You know, Tony, he wouldn't get no invites home, would he?
What I'd like to have right now
Bobby wants the fans to be quiet. You can forget that.
What I'd like to have right
Listen to him.
They're getting louder, Tony.
I guess if this was the NFL, they would penalize them. The fans, knowing those new rules they have, the fans are after Ravishing Rick Rude.
Not in the way he'd like either.
I've never seen him like this.
He's what you call bum fuzzled up there, Tony.
Bum fuzzled.
Bum fuzzled. That means he ain't got what you call a flu. He's basically gone brain dead tonight.
And he's got the brain to his right.
What I'd like to have.
Oh!
Hey, stop!
Oh, I love it. The loudest chorus of boos and jeers I have ever heard anywhere. And just the opposite is going to happen in about 15 seconds. They're starting to get cranked up already.
And his opponent.
Here we go. We'll let the fans talk with us.
Woo!
Here we go, Tony.
Is coming unglued. Look at that face.
What a kisser on that Piper, huh? You think he minds taking a shot in the face?
Piper. Rude. Oh my.
That's playing right scary, Tony.
I think Rude's trying to talk. You can forget it.
Tony, I've seen some stares in my time, but I ain't never seen nothing like what's on Piper's face right now.
Everyone standing.
You think he ain't got a fan or two out there? Oh.
Two.
Wait a minute,
over 24.
Piper. Just 1 minute.
Yeah, right.
Before you get 1 inch closer to me, you better take that mini shirt off because I don't know whether to kiss you or to beat the...
Wow.
To beat you to death.
He doesn't need to do this because Rowdy Roddy is as mad and determined as a man can get. And ready for it. Watch out. Hello.
Uh-oh.
Hello.
Somebody else in the ring too, Tony.
And he's going after Bobby the Brain back in the dressing room. He had his belt. And now out comes the kilt.
What a way to use a dress, as he called it, huh?
Right.
Kurt over the head.
Piper using his t-shirt after ravishing Rick Rude, and the referee trying to get through. Rude gets in a blow. I guess Heenan may have jumped in his limousine and may be gone by now. And
wait,
Rude taking that belt, slapping Piper. I really don't think it's hurting him, or is it? Piper's back.
Oh. What a drop kick. Look at him.
Diver with
yes, the cover. Well, what about that?
Into the midsection. This is a war, Hillbilly Jim.
Whoa. Blistering him on that belt. Blistering him. Again and again, Tony.
He's on it.
Look at him. Oh, yeah. Wow.
That is a rude awakening.
Yes.
A little kiss on the forehead. And Piper. Rude catches him. Great atomic drop. And a close. Piper didn't go down. He went to the eyes. Piper goes down that time. Piper and Rude.
What a match.
Write this one down in your diary.
This is one to watch back and back and back again many times.
Oh, you're right. Coming.
Look at those tremendous whips on Piper's back where Rude hit him with that belt.
Woo.
Strapping each other back and forth with that belt. That was something, I'll tell you.
Fans are chanting Roddy. Piper missed. Rude did not. But Piper, well, he's a tough man to put down, isn't he?
Well, he sure is. This guy here, he's got some kind of mental attitude. I don't think I've ever seen a guy with a look in his eyes like Piper's got.
He's one of the brashest, one of the wildest in the World Wrestling Federation. I don't think there's any question, maybe the most. But you strip all that away, you've got one great athlete in the ring, too. Tough man who will not go down.
And let me tell you, these folks right here at Madison Square Garden have seen Piper on many occasions. They know what kind of tough individual he is. He's got a way of getting it done, Tony. Look at him. He feeds off this excitement. He feeds off of it.
Trying to just push his way out of this bear hug. Slapped on by Rude. Piper trying to block out the pain. You can see that just closing his eyes. Getting the hands down in there. Rude is a strong man. If he can power his way out of this, it's going to be quite an accomplishment.
Piper's almost got through, though. He might be able to reverse this. Look at him. He's going for the reversal there, Tony.
That's right. Maybe he'll try to put one on of his own. You're
He's
right,
trying.
Hillbilly.
Look. A few more inches. He can lock those fingers. He might have something here, Tony.
Great effort. Great individual effort. Right to the eyes. Rude takes the short road again. And right to the small of the back.
You know, these guys have got some kind of a conflict going. You know, this Rick Rude is quite proud of himself. You know, he fancies himself being what you call a pretty boy. And this Piper is anything but a pretty boy. And, you know, everything he stands for, Piper is directly against.
Reverse chin lock is applied, and he is sitting on the back of Piper. The fans stomping, many standing, clapping, cheering, trying to rally behind Roddy Piper.
Here we go. I think it's off to the races.
You're hung like a hamster, boy.
Yeah.
There's a two count.
Well, is he out?
Not quite.
What am I talking about?
Still got some life left in him. You better believe it there. This old dog has been in many fights right there.
You're right about that, Hillbilly Jim. Pulling back on the chin still. Piper's still down. Piper may be, I know you like, you've heard this term before, playing possum here.
I believe he is. He's rightly playing possum. Let me tell you something. He's got a guy in there, don't care what he's playing, he's going to keep the punishment on him.
In the back again. Rude can dish out some punishment. Still, ever since. Well, out goes Piper. Piper's back in. Like a wild man. Piper will not stay down. I was going to say, ever since the opening moments of this match, we have seen hide nor hair, if I can use that term, of Bobby the Brain Heenan.
Yeah, you're exactly right. He's got enough brains to get out from this one. He don't want to be around this one.
That's right, brains.
Rick Rude's right back in that, got that chin lock on him again. Setting on it real deep. I tell you, that's quite painful right there. Quite an unnatural position there, Tony.
Yeah.
You're not kidding.
Look at this. Piper might have something going. He can get that other foot up there.
Piper may just try to pick him up on his shoulder. That's what he's doing.
He does. He's got him. He's got him.
Watch out. Has him up. Piper, great leg strength here. Great grit determination.
Drops him back. Drops him back.
But both felt the effect of that.
Yes, he did.
Notice that you see Rude and Piper holding his back also, staggering up. Boy, he really lives the word guts and determination, doesn't he?
All the way.
Piper to pick up Rude. No.
He's back.
He's back. You're right. He'll believe his father. Missed the clothesline. Big slam. No, Rude falls on Piper.
Piper's back.
A two count.
Yes.
Rude was counting along with the referee, and it really kind of confused me there for a minute, but it was a two count. And out of the ropes to the right of the right side.
Sunset flip.
Rude with some great leverage here. Oh, no.
Whoa. Knuckled that mat. I bet that didn't feel too good there, Tony.
Now, Piper sending Rude in, trying a hip toss. Rude reversing that to a backslide.
Yes.
But can't get him over.
Well, you know, I'd have to give Rude the advantage of strength here. He looks like he might.
You know, give Piper some credit. Hillbilly, I know you've been in this position. That's got to be an awfully tough hold to defend against a backslide.
It sure is. Especially when the guy gets a little bit of advantage on you, don't matter how strong you are. But look, it's Rude taking him over.
Got him over finally. Two count.
You see how he scissors his way out of there? He's a real veteran, I'll tell you this, Piper is.
Piper rolls him up! Two count. Many people sprang up on that one. Double block. Again, holding the foot. Piper!
Wow. Knocked on the door, but no one was home, Tony. Yeah.
A wild affair we're having here at Madison Square Garden. Rude can barely climb the ropes. I'm not so sure this is a good move here. Rude has had some great moments off of the top ropes, but he's wobbling. Oh, it was a good move. He found his mark right to the chest.
Sure did. Sloppy cover. Sloppy, yeah, see, it's very sloppy.
He's covered many a men like that, but none of the caliber of Roddy Piper.
A little too much confidence that time, wasn't it?
That's right. And now, maybe the Rude Awakening.
Wait, if we get this in here, oh no.
He's got it! He's got it!
Whoa!
And Roddy took the low road. What a great defense! It's an effort!
Yes. It could be it, Tony. I'd venture to say Ravishing Rude has never lost a match, but with his own move on him.
Rude's on the ropes.
Wow. Ever so close. Ever so. Whoa.
Piper from left field over the top he goes.
Wow.
Piper started out from the other side. Many of the fans trying to encourage the rally one on.
Whoa.
A cup of liquid of some kind into the face of Ravishing Rick Rude, hitting flush, and now it is a brawl.
A little refreshment the wrong way for Rick Rude.
Rude, out of his feet.
Yeah. Piper's driving his car now, ain't he, Tony?
Oh.
This is just what Roddy likes. This is his match. This is his game. This is what he likes right here.
Down goes Rude. They both.
They both were over.
Over the top. Down on the floor. Danny Davis. The referee trying to get him back in.
Piper's up first.
Now they're slugging it out.
Wait a minute, Rude wants to go.
Well, the bell has sounded. Rude back towards the dressing room.
Piper's not done. He's going for him.
And we need to get the official word on this match.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee has counted both men outside of the ring and rules his bout a double countdown.
Wait a minute, they're coming back.
Woo! Piper don't want it this way, don't look like.
He wants more of Ravishing Rick Rude. He's got the chair. He's going to knock all that so-called bad breath out of him. Watch out.
Oh, whoa. Did he drop that ref or what? Oh, that's another shot.
Piper nailed the referee. Rude just wants to get out with his life.
What a barn burner this one was, Tony.
Wow. Piper looking to the fans. And this capacity crowd loves this man. Piper.
I gotta say, this Piper looks like he's just warmed up. He's ready to go now.
I don't think there's any way to predict what Rowdy Roddy Piper is going to do, how much he has left. A wild stare as Piper leaves.